ocean to the wide Pacific shore, to the green old flowing mountains, to the South Bell by the moor. She's mighty tall, handsome, and known quite well by all. A regular combination, the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar. As she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore, hear the mighty rush of engine, hear the lonesome hobo squall. A racing through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. She pulled into Birmingham one cold December day. As she rode into the station, you could hear the people say, that train from Indiana, she's long and she's tall. A mighty combination called the Wabash Cannonball. Oh, listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar. As she flies along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore, hear the mighty rush of engine, hear the lonesome hobo squall. Through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's to that old engineer, his name will ever stand and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. When his earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall, they'll take him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Oh, listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar. As she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore, hear the mighty rush of engine, hear the lonesome hobo squall.